ignorance is bliss, but do tell me what did I miss? Because the last time that I checked, there's no running from evidence. Now I'm not trying to be a Bible, just pointing out the denial. Cause when Neo took a chance, the whole matrix had a revival. I'm running in circles trying to figure it out. How could they be so proud on top of throne of doubt? I'm losing my temper trying to give all the answers, just to be met with blanket statements like your truth doesn't matter. Hold up, here comes another coming right now. Another syndicate to raise an eyebrow. But that's okay, I've never been afraid of tough crowds. I'd rather be put down than for the crowd to never hear me sing. If you want it saving, you need to realize your ship is sinking, baby. Open up your eyes. Go ahead and fake it like everything is fine. If you want it saving, open up your eyes. They say innocence is feebleness, like I don't know what evil is, but I've heard this lie before, that's why I steer my heart from wickedness. Hypocrisy's a bad vice, a bottomless pit with great price. That's why I never listen to the serpent's cricket advice. Adam and Eve aren't just a symbol of humanity. They were people too, but I guess they turned into history. But that don't mean it didn't happen just because of memories. If that were the case, in 2020 is just a crazy dream. But I'm not trying to be a scholar like Robbie. I'd rather stick to making melodies and heartbeats to help me keep the message flowing in the mainstream. I'm so relevant and catchy, you can call me JB. Hold up, here comes another coming right now. Hold up, here comes another cynic right now. But that's okay, I've never been afraid of tough crowds. I'd rather be put down than for the crowd to never hear me sing. If you want it saving, you need to realize your ship is sinking, baby. Open up your eyes. Go ahead and fake it like everything is fine. If you want it saving, open up your eyes. Yeah. Open up your eyes. Hey. Sing it. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Open your eyes. Open up your eyes.